Well, hello, guys and gals. It's me today. As you know, my pilot for my new show only got 138 viewers. I think we can do better. Anyway, well, we got one like, but that was from yours truly. I mean, come on, guys. But I guess we didn't get any dislikes, so I guess that just sums up, right? Okay, our goal for this video is to get at least 10 likes and 2 new subscribers. Okay, guys, that's gonna be a little bit of a challenge, but I know we can do this. Come on, guys, be there for us. Anyway, let's start the show. Okay, y'all, let's get this show on the road. Our first segment is gonna be What's Cooking. After that, Henny's Educational Corner, followed by Interviews. And our final segment's gonna be, wait, I'm not gonna tell you. You're just gonna have to watch till the end of the video to see it. Hey, no skipping. Oh, and here comes our first segment, What's Cooking. Welcome, viewers, to the first installment of What's Cooking. So here is how it's gonna work. The producers are waiting for me outside with a dish they've chosen for me to eat today. I'll go try it, then come back and rate it out of 5 stars. Whoops, don't eat this. Oops, sorry, just take that in my paycheck.
Today, July Chicken will be trying a Ritz cracker topped with a lovely parsley garnish.
Here it comes. Thank you, producer. Let's get a good look at this thing. Pretty good size, good shape. Ooh, think about, the vase of cracker. Come on, let's move a little closer. That might work. Try again. Garnish. Let's go for that cracker again. Come on. Let's get closer. Oh man, that's amazing! Oh man, I just gotta have it! More! Oh man, I need more! Oh, crumbs! Oh, the crumbs! Man, oh man! Crumbs! More cracker! I just can't take it! I need more! More! Okay, I think that's it. Let's head back to the kitchen. Hey guys! I'm back, and I know a lot of you are probably wondering where I got this other hat, since the other hat's obviously over there. Just don't ask. Anyway, it's time to rate the dish. I give it 4 out of 5. Well, it was really good for the most part, but just the evasiveness of the cracker and the garnish, which was not necessary, was all that kept it from being a 5. Anyway, thank you for watching What's Cooking. Now back to me. Thanks, me. And here comes our next segment, Henny's Educational Corner.
Everyone, welcome to Henny's Educational Corner. I'm Henny, and I will be hosting this segment. Let's learn a fun fact about chickens. And here's the fun fact for this episode. Did you know chickens humans do better than humans?
It's true.
And here's why.
Humans have 3 different cone types in their eyes, which let them see red, green, and blue.
Don't know what cones are?
Too bad.
Chickens, however, have an additional 2 cone types, which allow them to distinguish violet and ultraviolet light.
Nah, we can see better than you.
In fact, this is why our roosters crow early in the morning. They can see the sunrise an hour before humans can.
Thank you for joining me on this edition of Henny's Educational Corner. Back to you, July.
Thanks, Henny. Now it's time for you to learn about some of our history on interviews.
Greetings, viewers, and welcome to interviews. Today, I will be interviewing Speedy, the oldest chicken here at the coop. How are you doing, Speedy?
Doing just fine, July. I'm excited to be on the show today.
Can you share with us your life story, please?
I'd be happy to. I was born at Murray McMurray Hatchery. I really don't remember any of it because I was instantly put in this box with 15 other chicks. The next thing I knew, we were at this place and were put into a cage. Later, only 5 of us stayed while the others were taken away by some man. This was the old gang. Chicken Boo, our first rooster. My, was he a handsome one at that. June? Oh, she was the stupid one of the group. Pencil and Sunny, or Sunny and Pencil? Then there was me, Speedy Gonzalez, but everybody calls me Speedy. I looked mighty fine in my teen years.
We lived in this sweet little coop for years. It was just recently scrapped because we got a new one, but man, that coop was a very loved coop.
We all grew up together, roaming the yard, looking for grub, taking dust baths. Those were the glory days. Then disaster struck. Our owners had gone for a while. That's when we were attacked by foxes. The foxes carried off June and Pencil. Alas, it brings a tear to my eye to remember all those horrific moments.
Wow, I'm so sorry, Speedy.
Oh, it's okay. I just remember the good times. Moving on, a couple months later, our owners went to a friend's place and came back with 3 more chickens. There was Honey. There was Chicken Buella. And then there was...
That's not my best picture.
But sadly, Chicken Boo and Chicken Buella both passed on a little while after that. But then, 3 new friends came to join our group. Wade, Roosevelt, and Georgia. Then, they had some offspring of their own. Then some new chicks arrived, along with our second rooster, Mopo. But alas, tragedy struck once again when Princess, one of the chicks, and Sunny were taken from us by raccoons. Oh, Sunny, my best friend. Anyway, that is my life story.
Hey, that's a nice picture. Wait, where's me?
Let's see here. Oh, there you are.
I don't really like climbing. Oh. Waspy, you've sure been through a lot.
Yes. I have many more stories I could tell, but I think that overview will do for today.
Thank you for joining us on interviews. Now back to me. Thanks, me, once again. Now it's time for the grand finale, the mystery segment you've all been waiting for. Get ready to sing it!
Greetings, everyone, and welcome to Sing It. With the success of the movie Moana, I've decided to parody their most popular song, How Far I'll Go. Enjoy! I've been staring at the edge of this cornfield long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect chicken. But I come back here thinking I want to spread my wings and fly. Every turn I take, every way I veer, every path I make, they all end up here. To the place I know where I cannot go, where I long to be. See that line where the sky meets the green? It calls me. No foul will know how far it goes. With my tail to the wind, people see I am sturdy. Everybody in this coop here seems so happy in this coop here. Everything is by the beat. I know everybody in this coop here has a role in this coop here. So maybe mine I should seek. I can find my place, I can stay right here. I can blend right in, I have nothing to fear. But the voice inside, she's a different cheer. Where's wrong? With me. See the line where the sky meets the green, it's inviting. And no foul knows how far it goes. And it seems like it's calling out to me, so come find me. And let me know what's beyond that field. Will I cross? Thank you for watching the first episode of the July Show. If you have enjoyed it, make sure to like and subscribe for more videos. See you next time and catch you on the fly.